foolish mortals, 'tis I, Cat, here. Hello.
Yes, little.
Hello.
There you go. Give it some time to warm up.
Hello. Greetings, foolish mortals. 'Tis I, Cat, back again at it with my bullshit in Kingdom Hearts. Why am I suddenly Irish? I don't know. I think this is Irish. I don't know what this accent is. I think it's supposed to be fucking North Irish.
Anyway. Enough of the stupid accents. For now. Anyway.
Today is Kingdom Hearts Day. We will be continuing Kingdom Hearts. How was everyone's turkey day for those who celebrate?
Come on, tell me how it was. Not gonna kill you. Anyway, I mean, if you're here, you could all be lurking. You could all be just still comatose from Turkey. Are y'all still comatose from Turkey?
Still comatose from Turkey. Anyway, so, hello. Greetings, foolish mortals. We will be back at it again with our bullshit into Kingdom Hearts 3. Kingdom Hearts 3? We're not nowhere near 3. We're at Birth by Sleep. We still got... Birth by Sleep. The extension of 2.C.
Lucky you, Vire Crab Cakes. I had the LaCroix of fucking green bean casserole. As in, it didn't taste that great. As in, it barely tastes like green bean casserole. The LaCroix, if you will.
Birth by Sleep, the extension of Birth by Sleep, Dream Drop Distance, Phone Games. We got like 4 things until we hit Kingdom Hearts 3. Sorry, I had to do some math. Math! Science! Pizza Hut! Oh god, I remember when Pizza Hut used to give out free pizza for those who actually read books. It was really awesome. Can we bring that back, please? But for adults? Because I just want free pizza. Pizza.
Anyway, Core is not going to be here today. Core is currently out of town doing whatever it is droons do on this holiday season. And I will be playing the Kingdom Hearts. The Hearts of the Kingdom. No pressure. I'm all by myself. I can do this. I can stream by myself. I can do it. I am a big chaos entity. Game! Ba-pow! There's the game! Let me get to the game myself. Also, you know what might work, Cat? If you unmuted the game, because fun factoid... I have to mute this game because it keeps playing, you know, Dearly Beloved. It keeps playing Dearly Beloved in the background, and I don't want to get hit with a copyright claim while I'm, you know, in the land of setting up. Anyway, level 34. Context. I did a lot of off-screen grinding so I could get some really good abilities. I'm kind of broken now. Do you see Chaos Blade and Meteor Crash? Yeah! I got a little OP! Just a little bit! I went from level 27 to level 34, doing nothing but grinding in the Castle of Dreams so I could get my stuff updated so I could do combinations and... Oh, Lord, I made myself broken. I made myself broken. It was an accident. It was an accident.
Am I supposed to go here next?
Yeah, it's open, so I have to. Yeah, old man yelled at me.
Time to sip my coffee.
Look! It is the farmland where my fucks to give are. Notice how it is barren. Ah! Creepy old man!
Master Xehanort, you wish to see me?
Nah, he wished to have a cup of coffee with you.
Time to lose. I have terrible news. Ventus has stumbled upon the secrets of his origins.
Ven? I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventus is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes.
Fury?
Oh, fury. Never mind. Capable of anything.
I fear I'm capable of anything. To force the truth out of Ericus.
Master Terra, you must hurry back and see to your friend's safety.
Of course.
Dun dun dun.
Oh no, how terribly strong we have. How will you the game deal with such magnitude?
Oh no, Ven became a furry. Oh my god! I have unlocked the Dark Impulse command style!
Oopsie.
Well, fun fact, I unlocked the Chaos Blade. So, we're going back over there? Okay. Fun factoid, I found a website which has actually all the melding you can do, and actually also tells you, like, which character can do this combination, and what character does that, and what you can use to do this, and I'm like, I found it. It looks like some geosites from the early 2000s, and I love it. It has been providing me so much wonderful information. Sorry, I had to adjust my headset. Combat level 8! I'm combat level 37, 34. I think I might be good. Hold on, let me just get the zoomies out first. Zoomie, zoomie, zoomie.
Gimme a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away?
Oh no, they're fighting! Zoom! Go, Kamen Rider!
But you must exist no more.
Oh my god, Mark Hamill's gonna kill us!
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra, I command you, step aside.
Oh no!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail?
Jesus Christo!
If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
I don't like obeying! Oh, he's sad about this, at least. See that tear? He's sad that he has to fight his pupil. No, so sad.
He's right. Quiet.
Quiet you.
Hello.
Hello, Codex of Memory. Let me give you a shout out. So the light side includes obedience a bit, I guess. Oh my god, this is fucking Star Wars.
You may be my master.
Oh lord, he is Anakin.
I will not let you hurt my friend.
Oh my god, Terra is Anakin.
Darkness taking you, Terra?
Oh lord. We just need him to say, you are the chosen one, you were supposed to bring balance to the Force, and I'm going to laugh my fucking ass. Can we get Ewan McGregor in the next Kingdom Hearts, please? Please. Hello there. I'm fine. I've been looking forward to this because I'm super OP. Wait, and I want to see how OP I am now. Terra, wait! Don't do it! God, I'm gonna make Star Wars jokes all day now. And Fib's not even here, the Star Wars nerd! Well, Master Equus's anger. I just wanted to say, you are the chosen one! You are to bring balance to the Force!
Freeze!
Chaos Blade! I basically leveled up and ground for this because I was like, I want it!
Take that.
Come on, attack! How do you block again in this game? Is there a block in this game? Oh, there it. Yeah, there is.
Heal!
Here, thank you! Oh! Oh, okay! Okay, bitch, okay! Whoop! Whoop! Whoop!
Let the darkness die!
Okay!
Say goodbye!
Say goodbye! Meteor, bitch! Oh,
heal.
Thank you for letting me heal myself, Master!
Freeze!
Let the darkness die!
Oh shit, oh shit. Ah, come on!
Continue.
Okay, so maybe I'm not OP. Hi, potion! You're wondering why I have so many binding strikes? A bunch of the creatures you find in Cinderella's castles drop these for you if you have Lucky Lucky attached.
Which I do.
Yeah.
Edit deck. On. Turn Cure into that Kiragra.
Hi, Mom! I have a plan. I have a plan. This is my plan now. Okay, so maybe I'm not as OP as I think I am. Ipsine. Kill your master. Got it. I mean, quell his anger. Kill him. Murder! Weak! Bitch, I'm smacking your ass! Okay, dude! Okay! Calm thine titty! Okay, you're done with the hair. No.
Let the darkness die.
Zoom. Oh hell no! Hell.
Let the darkness die.
Take this, take that, take the Chaos Blade, eat it! Die faster. Of course it's Birth by Sleep, Flutterdark, it's the next game on the list! Woo! HP increase! We did it!
have I done? Master, I just wanted to keep Ven safe.
Don't worry, Flutterdark. The VODs will be having them up on the YouTubes in a couple of days.
Myself for the darkness inside you.
I only blame.
And now, I've done worse.
Can we get Ewan McGregor in the Kingdom Hearts universe, please? I just want him to go, hello there.
Your own heart is darkness.
Your own heart is not darkness. Oh no, he's having a heart attack. He's dead. Well, he's dead. Everyone, the old man has died. What, Mom? Thank you, Mom. Oh, sorry, I'm ruining this very dramatic moment right now.
Master Ericus.
They killed him! They killed him! They killed Square spelt backwards! Okay, enough.
Why do you trouble yourself with remorse, Master Terra? The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Thank you, Horn Section.
Why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking.
We killed Star Wars! We killed Mark Hamill! Only Leonard Nimoy remains!
Let all that anger out, my boy! Give your heart over to darkness.
Join me on the dark side, and we shall rule as father and son.
Again, Anakin. Blind.
Then I will make you see. Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard.
Oh, that sounds romantic.
There you will watch your dear Ventus and Aqua meet their ends. And the last light within you will die.
Dramatic! Damn!
You won't need a home anymore where you're going.
I think I might be about it. I think I'm at endgame for Terra. I think we're gonna be playing Aqua next. Actually, no, we're gonna do Vanitas and Aqua. I think. I don't know. I'll let you guys vote. Oh no, not the cool building! Which, by the way, which is in Kingdom Hearts 3, I think. Isn't it in the darkness in Kingdom Hearts 3? Then next. Then next. Flutterdark, we do polls and let people vote. For reasons I cannot explain, Aqua should be last. Like, for reasons that people might not explain, I shouldn't have done Terra first, but everyone voted for Terra. There he is. Grab onto the chain! God, the architecture's also pretty cool, but can I point out how much you had to rely on, you know, why were the chains? Is there a structural reason for the chains? I mean, they look cool. That's a good enough reason for me on my planet.
Ven, Aqua, I won't
Did
let
you,
him hurt
you. This is not a preference thing. Did you get the report from the Mirage Arena? What report? Yes, it is in a cave. You, the cave. Shut up. Chaos Ripper! Oh, that looks cool! It's low free magic, but provides an outstanding boost in strength. It's so pretty! I want to cause damage with it. Ansem report. The Xehanort report. Sorry, it's not Ansem report. It's the Xehanort report. There we go. Oh, it does not do well for my magic. Oh, but I like using magic. Me likey magic. Me like using Blizzara and Kira and all the other magics. I have to get all the freaking... I have a dumb question, Flutterdark. How do you get the report from the Mirage Arena? I ask curiously and dreading at the same time. Take too long? Okay, we'll do a little side journey. We'll ignore Master Zaya Butt so I can go and get the report over here. If it's not gonna take as long as you say it will. Do battles till you unlock one called Sinister Sentinel. Hello, your boy Spencer. I'm assuming it's in arena mode. I'm gonna assume I have to go to arena mode. Yep, it's in the arena mode. Thank you. Day of Reckoning. Heal 5 times or less. Okay. Oh, right. You have to do that, and then go in here, and then- Yes, begin Day of Reckoning, please! Fight the fuckers! Gotcha! This is gonna be easy. I'm OP as fuck! Originally had multiplayer? Why? Oh, is it because of that, what's that game? The not Monopoly, it's like Fortune Street. I'm killing the Hatsubi Miku heart unversed. Doesn't work like that. Keep forgetting I have a jump button. Oh. how scary. So spooky. I don't even remember fighting this boss in the freaking main game. Oh shit, 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 oh shit. Ow, ow, ow. Hi, potion. Hey. Blocking does not exist on my planet! Dead. Oh, all of them are Mirage only, gotcha. You won! Yay! What do these medals do, by the way? You fought your way through.
Time to kick back and relax.
Fever next, I guess. Storm combined total of at least 8 style changes and shot locks. Not happening. I don't remember shot locks half the time. Because Cure takes forever for this guy to load up. And I have a shit ton of potions. And shut up. I didn't think you could do second Kira.
Take that. Take that.
I'm fully aware that ice attacks mean nothing to ice-based enemies, but it looks cool and I like diamond dust. It's pretty. Also, I was busy, you know, upgrading my ice abilities because it had the thing that it gave me, I think, MP haste or something. Next.
Take that.
Ah, Chaos Blade, so fun. Stupid plants. Plants are stupid. Plants are stupid. Die. Die.
Take that. Take that.
Here's the boss! Hello, darling. Very cool look. Can kick your ass.
You're done. You're done. Yeah.
potion. Also, I want to point out, Terra's magic sucks. Doesn't work when you're not right next to it. Die.
Drink up.
Die faster. Die faster. Thank you for the hydrate, Leo.
Take that.
Remember, Terra represents strength. Those who forget. There we go. He is Mr. I Hit Hard. No wonder I'm doing so well for Terra. I'm like, I'm a smashy bashy everything. Yes, it is. Well, I just started Heart of the Kingdom. Yo. What am I gonna get for my medals? Come in, Fire. Is this the one I need to do? Okay. Yo. Letter Dark. You said Sinister Sentinel, right? Alright, that's the one. Noted. Look at all these cures I have collected. Look upon my cure collection.
It is stupid and broken, and I love it.
Itsuna again? Oh yeah, that's what Itsuna is. We already did Chain of Memories, Vaya! Poison? Poison. I do love poison. Poison's fun. I love. I wish I had Poison Blade. Can I make Poison Edge? Hold on. If I can make Poison Edge, that'd be great. Poison. That makes Poison Edge. Any other ones like oh good, I can use them for my 13 strike rates. Alt tab, folks, so I can check something for. Yes, I have a freaking guide here. Poison. Oh yeah, I could get Arnis Arcanum if I was Ventus. Poison Edge.
Protect Rage and Poison, that means it would be a D rank, which for D stuff.
HP boost, which would be soothing. Wait, how is my HP? I need more HP boost!
Strike raid. Poison. Poison!
I need soothing crystal. If I remember correctly, I'm gonna check my test. HP boost!
The perks of having a guide, so I can just make sure I can be able to, you know, up the things I need.
And then I'll turn high potion and poison edge. Thank you, Flutter. But I like the clicky sounds. Okay, that's not true. Can I replace Bizarro with something? I have my reasons. I want the finish boost. Wait. Can I even do finish boost yet? I've already maxed out my finish boost. That's pointless.
Oh, what don't I have that I need to improve?
HP boost I'm gonna currently work on. Item boost is already up.
Mate? Attack haste could be upped up again. I already got one with attack haste. I need another one with attack haste.
With my magic haste. Do I have anything that ups my magic haste right now? If not, I can just up something. This finish boost is already up and done. Already on there. Thunderscreen, attack haste. Attack haste, attack haste. I already have the little handy PNG! Abuse with Kyogre already. What's the point of fireworks? Have anything that I can.
Yep.
Give me Mage Haste. This is what, by the way, I had to do off screen. Quick list and poison, I already have that.
I don't have Magnera. How do I make Magnera? I can also do Stun Edge and Magnera. I don't have Magnera! Do I have Zero Gravita? No. Magnera is Magnet and Magnet. Problem. Don't have Magnets updated.
don't have Arrow either. Or Aeroria. I want to try Collision Magnet anyway, so fuck it. Yep. I found out that if you do a Cinderella's World, it's pretty good. Just trying to be a little silly Billy and also point out that I haven't finished Yakuza 5 yet. I have my reasonings. My reasonings being I got bored. To be perfectly honest, Chalk, I haven't gotten bored with Kingdom Hearts. Mind you, I have been doing better at this and actually giving myself, you know, breaks in between. Chaos Blade! Love Chaos Blade. It is bullshit to- it takes forever to build, but damn is it good. Adorable. I wish more people gave respect to the Unversed. Hey, dumb question for Flare Dart. Once I technically finish the game doing all three, I can go back to each one individually and continue doing the thingies, right? Bonus challenge was.
You're done. Take that.
I do not like Collision Magnet. Sorry, folks, if you're a Collision Magnet fan, I don't like it. Thank you! Who joined? Thank you, NanoGamer31, for becoming a foolish mortal. We will get your crypt ready soon. Remember, your blanket can be any color or pattern on it, as long as it's garner cotton. Thank you for accepting more chaos into your life. Die. Oh, thank you for telling me that someone has freaking joined my server.
Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that! Take that! Take that!
This is just chaos! Darn it. May I ask, NanoGamer, where you found me, if I can ask?
You're done.
Heck, explosions! Wow, the Birth by Sleep tag actually proven useful. Alright, Vire, pop in. Oh, what the hell is this thing I have to fight? Oh god, I fought this thing before.
Heal.
And out of the way. Out of the way. Out of the way. Stop pointing your deadly lasers at me! Hi, Vire! How are you? I'm getting pointed at with deadly lasers! Die, 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 die! This thing has forms! Great! I love forms! I have forms! My forms don't cause fucking don't shoot lasers, though! I think. Rude! Die, die. Ow, ow, ow. Hear me, please. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank goodness for that. Ow, ow. Rude, rude, rude! Stop shooting me! Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Oh, heal my ass. Thank you. Oh, oh boy. No, no, no. No, please. It's okay, I'm murdering.
Is he okay?
Stupid arena boss. Need it to get the proper ending of this game.
For Terra.
Yep. No, for the whole game.
Nah.
Die.
Oh god.
God. Lasers. I hate them.
Yeah. I love lasers, they just don't let me use on me.
Yeah, that's the word phrase I'm looking for. Laser pointers are fun. Leave me alone.
Oh, speaking of laser pointers, did you see the fan put memes?
No, I have not. I have been too busy trying not to die.
Heal.
Die.
I'll look at that. That's later.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Priorities. Priorities. Not dying. Priority is not dying. So do not.
Okay, just keep dodging.
What's dodging?
Not getting hit.
Come on. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, I hate bosses like this. Die. One more H bar. One more health bar. One more health bar. One more health bar and he's dead. One more health bar and he's dead. Die. Wait, hold on. Ow.
Yeah, stay up.
Heal.
Get me out of this cage! Coming out of my cage and I was doing just fine. Coming out and you go. You gotta want it all. It's all like trying to get kissed. How did it end up like this? It was only a kiss. It was only a kiss. I don't know why I'm singing this song, but it works.
What song is that?
I
know I'm being...
Oh, Mr. Brightside.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's right, because I thought that sounded familiar.
Yeah, I was also singing it badly, so, you know, I didn't get in trouble. Everything to use.
Right.
I keep forgetting shot lock exists. I'm gonna be perfectly honest with you, Nano. I keep forgetting about it. I did the thing! Okay. It's one of those things where it's like, yes! Do the thing! Okay. So it's just like, you're gonna learn a lot about this game, about me, Nano Gamer. I'm a bashy bashy type of person. Except when it comes to mages, then I'm a use fireball until everyone dies kind of person. Okay.
Fireball is a terrific staple.
What?
Daily. Fireball is a terrific staple. It's daily to use, daily to everyone else.
Deadly to everything in the room, deadly to the mimics.
Just remember, just fireball.
I don't care how small the room is, I cast fireball. Baldur's Gate's fireball, just like, it disappointed me.
Yeah.
I'm like, I was expecting giant ball of death! Alright, anyway, we have to go back to the graveyard. Okay, everyone, remember, we have to fight Xehanort. You know, Xehanort, Keyblade Graveyard. Everyone excited? Do your excited dance.
Alright, we gotta fight Graham. We gotta fight Graham Nordnort.
How many Kingdom Hearts-based memes do you have in your back pocket, Vire? I'm just curious now.
I have a few, and then I just play on. I just do play on words and puns.
Ah. Also, I'm adjusting your volume, Vire. I just now noticed you were a wee bit low. That's on my end, not on your end.
It's alright.
No, it's not your fault. Good news.
No, I'm saying that's alright.
I'm sorry. Flutterdark has promised me a broken fireball spell once I get to Aqua. You just told.
Oh, funny glitch! Oh yeah, I love when glitch gets weird in games.
Dramatic walking into the elephant graveyard, Keyblade graveyard. Elephant graveyard is a different world, Cap. Look upon. Look upon my field of fucks and see how they are barren. I will do that joke every time I come here.
This is the Lion King world.
No.
I do for friendship.
I would like to point out, you missed it. I don't know if you were in the chat or not, Vire, but you missed it. Me being doing Star Wars jokes, all the Star Wars jokes going, you are the chosen one, Tara! You are the bring balance to the force!
I would like my blame is due check, please, first.
The what?
Because the blame is due check, because, man, the analogy is right there. It's right there.
It's right there!
That's right, yeah, Keyblade. That's right, Keyblade Graveyard. It's a different place.
This is where a massive war happened, and people died! Children, I want to point out! Children! Because remember, the Keyblade War, the Keyblade wielders were children, under 18. There could have been adults there, but I want to point out the phone game focused on the teenagers. So, children!
just imagine Pokemon when they just alluded to a war that had to backtrack that as hard as possible. Games.
What, in Pokemon? Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't mind me, just grabbing the chest. No, it just looks so hilarious. It's like, children! Hello, Majima husband! Oh yeah, we saw the giant Mickey Mouse crater. It's hilarious. I saw it, I just wasn't going to acknowledge it, because if we acknowledge the Mickey Mouse crater when it's on the screen, it gives Mickey Mouse power, and we don't need to give that rat any more goddamn power, do we now? Mm-mm. Oh, hello everybody! I'm Mickey Mouse! Fucking hate that I can do a Mickey Mouse impression.
Children who don't who follow DreamWorks don't get up to Grave Key Game. Well, the Key Grave Graveyard. I can't say that right.
Keyblade Graveyard. Yeah, only like the Pokemon War from 3,000 years ago in Kingdom. Yeah, unlike the Pokemon War from 3,000 years ago, the Kingdom Hearts War, we get to see kinda. Because, okay, so this is the thing that me and Num have talked about. Because Num knows a few things about Kingdom Hearts and knows there's like. Because Num even asked, because he knows about the Keyblade War. He asked, is there a video game set in the Keyblade War? I go, the phone games, kind of, but it's, like, preluding to the Keyblade War. And he's like, and then I thought about it, I'm like, I want an Assassin's Creed-style game set during the Keyblade War, please. Assassin's Creed-style. So, you know, the sneaking, the wishing, the woo! The... Which war? Yeah, there are a few wars. There's the one that Lieutenant Surge talks about. There's the war between... There's that other war that basically caused the Giga Impact in the Kalos region, which people theorize it might be a reference to... It could be a... Could have been Paldea, because Paldea... Fun fact, Paldea is based in Spain. Kalos is based on France. And the French and the Spanish have been known to go to war with each other. So, you know, references.
Yeah, Spain... Spain, England, and, I feel which one was the English one?
Oh, that's Galar.
Galar. So that's... Yeah, the old powers like to fight one another.
Yeah, that would be the...
For a lot of reasons.
That would be the Kalos region, which is based on France. Fun fact. I may or may not have designed a few ideas of Pokemon if there was a Florida-based Pokemon world. Right? And so you know how Lechonk is in Galar, right? Is in Paldea. Yeah. Now Lechonk is of Spanish, and Paldea is based on Spain. So here's a fun fact about the Spanish, and why a number of reasons why I don't like the Spanish. The Spanish decided when they came to Florida and conquered it, they decided to drop off a bunch of pigs, and let them do what pigs do best: mate, and populate the land. So when they brought more settlers down, there would be plenty of food, because they didn't think there was enough food there. Fun fact.
Yeah.
And guess what happened to those pigs? They went wild and feral, and that's why Florida and a good part of the southern United States has a wild hog problem. Wild hogs are not native here, which is why in Florida it's actually considered an environmental good thing to go hog hunting. So,
we'll quickly take away.
So I've been working on a funny little idea of basically the Floridian equivalency of Lechonk, which would be much more angrier and meaner and uglier looking. It's got tusks.
Yeah, because of wild hog. Because they go feral like in a few generations.
And guess what happens? Starts. I got attacked by a hurricane. What the fuck? Sorry, a twister. No.
That's right, Twister. Twister's primary winds on the plains.
Yeah, we're...
stays mainly on the plains.
The rain in Spain stays mainly on the plain.
Yeah, so do Twisters. Then you have cyclones, then you have tornadoes, and up.
And then there's water spouts, but those are basically basically cyclones and water.
Yeah.
Flashing warning, everyone!
Now, if we have the whirlpools, which are just primarily in water.
And then there's the Marianas Fuck You Trench.
Yay.
Oh, fuck, I forgot. You gotta fight these from behind. These are guys you gotta take out from behind. Oh my god, leave me alone. I hate these! Because you have to fight them from behind, because they shield!
Oh god, I hate those.
I hate ones where you have to smash them from behind.
There's no way to break the shield, either.
Nope. There is a... I'm trying to see if the fat body trick that I used to do worked. Which basically was just me jump and I just land on their head and it smashes them and they do the collision, they count it as behind. Magic works, but Terra sucks at magic! Because remember, Terra represents strength. Want some?
Strength, courage, and wisdom. These three embody the Disney Triforce.
Not in Disney, though. Okay, so, everyone take note. Hurricane, bad.
Also, I just realized, in that analogy, it makes sense why Terra went evil.
Fuck. Get stuck in another hurricane. I wanted to see if there were any treasure chests.
Say goodbye.
And it's time to say goodbye. Yes, I'm singing Ruby soundtrack. Before anyone asks, no, I haven't watched Ruby in a long ass time.
Me. I barely watched it. I just know things.
Chaos Blade! Yes, did I do off-screen grinding just so I could get the ability Chaos Blade because it had the word Chaos and Blade and it made me happy?
Yes. I don't see what the problem is with this.
Yeah, I mean, it's my it's the magical ability that represents me. Cat, what spell represents you? Chaos Blade. Cat. Chaos Blade. But Fireball Cat? Chaos Blade. It's also purple.
You're done.
I have never watched Ruby. Yeah, consider yourself lucky. I was into it when it first came out. And then I stopped watching it because, like, basically what they did was they would, like, it was no longer on YouTube. It had to be, you had to do it through, you wanted to get it ahead of time. You had to watch it through roosterteeth.com and, you know, that cost money. And, ooh, shiny, shiny, shiny.
Dodge the roll or Verve or whatever. Yeah,
Then it went to Verve, and then Verve died. And then it was on WB for a while, then that died. And then now it's on Crunchyroll. And, like, and people are like, we have to keep it going. They want to continue the story. I'm sitting here going, you know what? They went to Alice in Wonderland. And I get they're trying to talk about, like, the trauma and all that shit. But, like, I think they need to take a break for a while. I'm not saying completely kill Ruby. I'm just saying, you know, take a step back, sit, organize.
I can't believe we're not the full moon just threw the entire British encyclopedia at me.
What? The full moon just what?
Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, threw the entire British encyclopedia at me. All editions.
Why?
Reasons. Also because I'm in her classroom and Elden Ring reasons.
Oh, you're playing Elden Ring! I was like, what? Queen of the what?
I'm sorry, I know.
Thank you for the mega potion! Goodbye!
Bye.
I just wanted to see.
Also, oh, by the way, what do you call an electronic ghoul who's also a fact finder?
What?
Ghoul.
Fuck you.
That's actually the reason I wanted to jump in.
What do you call an electronic move? You just got a bunch of these! I swear, you have a bunch of these in your back pocket for whenever we have tense moments and we need a joke to humor the moment. Die, you ugly thing!
Take that.
Also, remind me to remove magnet collision, because I don't like it.
Yeah.
Dang it, I lost focus. That's it! Chaos Blade!
Bear me! I am strong!
Heal!
There we go. Yay, I'm now level 36. You know what that means? My mage has improved. What do you mean Chaos Blade is Terra only? Oh good, Chaos Blade has updated, has gotten all leveled up. Yay.
Yay.
Now we're just gonna put it over there. I just want fire. Fire. You like fire. Burning, 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 burning.
I could say, I could comment about that, but I'm not, because I'm just as
You could comment about how basically I'm acting like Trogdor? You could, but you won't, because you're smart.
Well, because I'm guilty of the same thing. I don't throw rocks with glass houses.
Thank you. Kayla's blade is covered in darkness, so Tara's the only one who gets to touch it. I'm pouting now. I'm legitimately pouting. You know what? Let's do the double cure technique because someone suggested it. I'm keeping the chaos blade. That ability is so fun. Actually, no. Where is Meteor Crash? There we go. I know I've upped it already, chat. I just want it again, because it's a fun ability. It makes me become Sephiroth. And who doesn't want to make me into Sephiroth?
I say Sephiroth.
Oh, good. I got Wind Cutter, whatever that is.
That's the wind.
Really?
Yeah, well, I mean, it's probably just like, it's just like a wind blade, so. Like a wind scar.
Oh good, I get to cast wind scar. Excuse me, someone get the... Wait, does that make you Kagome?
Oh god.
Would that be Shishomaru? Do you want to be the perverted monk?
I mean... But here's the thing, who's, what was,
That's Shishomaru, Sango. That Shishomaru is in Yasha's brother. But you're not evil!
Yeah, that's what I thought. He's not evil, he just shows up to be dramatic and just spends the rest of the day just wandering one side of the country to the other.
Master Shishomaru! Oh. Oh, Moroku's the pervy monk. Yeah.
Yeah, Moroku.
And Sango's the one with the hiatacuts! The giant fuck you key. Someone has actually made that giant boomerang and it does work.
Oh god.
Oddly enough, it was not the Australians who made the giant boom who saw that and was like, you know, let's try this. Yeah, someone has made the giant boomerang she uses, and it works properly. It does the proper boomerang thing. It comes back. Now, if it can kill demons, we don't know, because there's no demons willing to volunteer their lives for this situation. Fire! Really? Did you just limbo under my fire, you bitch?
Yes.
Hello, Strider.
Hey, Strider.
Okay. I just want the shinies. I just want the shinies. Run! Run! Fuck! Oh, he's a big one! Hello! Hi!
Yes?
Not you.
Teeth.
I was gonna say, Avire, you're still unmuted.
Oh, whoops.
That's it!
You're done!
Die, 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 die. There we go. Borderlands is simpler? Really? Yeah, actually, comparatively, Borderlands is simpler. Leave me alone. Fudge! I just wanted a fancy thing.
Want some? Hood? Say goodbye. Fire! Want some?
There we go. Okay, and down. Open. Thank you. No more hurricanes, right? Okay, good. My traffic cone sticker. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. I was too busy trying to get treasures. Actually, hold on. What is...
Right. Treasure is its own reward.
You're your own reward.
I am.
Windcutter! Creates a whirlwind spin attack and sends surrounding enemies flying. Alright!
Did you see a collision magnet? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I got rid of collision magnet. Fuck collision magnet.
What does it do, anyway?
It's supposed to beat a motherfucker with another motherfucker, but how it works is weird.
Ah.
Thank you, local human toilet. Becoming a foolish mortal, we will get your chaos. We will get your crypt pretty soon. Remember, your blanket can be any color or pattern on, as long as it's cotton or cotton. Thank you for accepting more chaos into your life.
That's a username.
Yeah, that's a username. Hence why my brain just went. Bleh. The heck? Okay, we're just getting the party today, aren't we? Thank you, TLBG14 for raiding. And I'm guessing becoming a foolish mortal? Yes, thank you for becoming a foolish mortal. We will get your crypt ready soon. Remember, your cotton and your blanket can be any color or pattern on it, as long as it's cotton or cotton. Thank you for accepting more chaos into your life. Thank you, next save point is your last. Thank you! Thank you for becoming foolish mortal. For those who don't know who I am Kat, also known as Black Moon Rose 13. I am a feline-based chaos entity variety VTuber. We do games, we do art, and today we are playing Kingdom Hearts. Birth by Sleep. On Terra shit. Also, may I ask where you found me? What were you also playing? Could someone give this person a shout-out? Here's Advire. Fire.
Yeah, no, I want you.
Ooh, fire surge. Me like fire surge. Me like the word fire. Also streaming this game. Ah, what part are you at? I'm at Terra, clearly. That would make it 8. 8? Eating. Magic haste! Wasn't what I was going for, but it works! I'm a speedrunner for this game. Oh, I don't speedrun, I have funsies. I can't do, like... Oh, what does Binding Strike with Brutal Black with Collision Magnet make? Oh, I am doth curious. I'm not currently cheating.
What's cheating?
Binding Strike with Brutal Blast. Limit Storm! E rank? We'll give it. Yes, you did hear Fire Surge as you went out to get your food! Oh, goody, Fire Surge is S tier broken. Yay! Who doesn't love a good S tier broken? Training Strike plus Collision Magnet. I am curious.
Binding Strike with.
Makes Magnet Spiral, which is a K rank. The final boss in Terra Story can be a troll. I've been warned. Magnet Spiral. That has gotten new abilities. There's Magnet Spiral. Why can't this ship be in alphabetical order?
Let me discover.
You're strong and can cause chaos. Yes, yes.
The final boss is where speedruns come to die. Ah! I don't do speedruns! I can't. Because I'm one of those people who's just like, I like to walk around and look at these rocks. The Seat of War. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Or am I supposed to go? The tornadoes turned me around. The tornadoes, which I have destroyed.
What was that?
I'm trying to remember where I'm supposed to go. Okay, so that's the Seat of War. Okay, Seat of War is where I came from. Thank you, Flutter.
Yeah, you're. I have no clue. I've only seen, I think, one run through of this game.
I mean, not a lot of people play Birth by Sleep.
Yeah.
I have to pee. But I need to find a save point before I go. What the fuck happened to the tornadoes? I destroyed them all! Because I was trying to get all the treasures all around, right? I destroyed them all. Okay, save on that. Alright. Not when you destroy them all! Oopsie! Also, be right back. I have to use the restroom. Vire, you're in charge.
Okay.
No fire.
I'm in charge.
And I'm back! Who's excited to see me get my ass kicked?
What
am I?
That's not you, Kat. Like I said, you're just getting back up on that horse.
What horse?
The horse. The one you need to get up and eat. Every time you play these games.
Why am I eating horses?
Well, you're supposed to get up. I'm not going to explain the joke. You should know better.
Yeah.
Also, why would you not eat the horse?
Alright, I have saved I have gotten my new abilities. Apparently this is the last save before for Terra. I can do this! Puts on Vire as a helmet. I can do this! Wait, hold on.
Just gotta be brave and bold.
Hold on. We need that. We'll need this. Sweatband of Determination!
You got your focus sash on.
I'm judging you for the Pokemon reference.
Huh? What was that?
Nothing. Okay.
You're staring at me for Pokemon reference.
Oh my god, look at all these Keyblades! This one's mine, 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 this one's mine.
There are some very cool Keyblades there.
Why can't we? Sadly. Yeah, sadly.
Why can't we just take them? I don't know.
Yeah, can I just take them? Cat, their Keyblade wielders are dead. They don't need them! Yoink, 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 yoink.
What are you gonna do with them in the Disney afterlife?
Does Disney even have an afterlife? There's Aqua! So. Hi, bitch! How you doing? We're gonna be playing you last, because apparently Father Duck says I need to play you last. Okay, if you guys are gonna make out in the elephant graveyard- The elephant graveyard!
I was told the master was struck down.
Struck down! Not killed! Struck down! Because we can't use the word killed in this game! Ugh.
Yes. That's right.
This isn't the prize land.
And help Xehanort do it.
Yep.
The master. He tried to hurt
me. Fire.
Yeah.
Background noise.
I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked.
Xehanort
set the whole thing up.
He was Anakin!
Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched.
Bam, bam, bam!
I went astray. But no more.
When do we get the Darth Vader moment?
What else is darkness but hate and rage?
Passion? Maybe?
Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight.
God dang.
You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
And there's Vanitas. Sorry, Ventus. Ventus? Vanitas? Which one's the evil one again?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. Make some kind of Keyblade.
Keyblade! That X symbol means key! I fucking hate it here!
And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't
X-Blade!
Exactly
you mean Keyblade. Ugh, this is gonna annoy me.
But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Everyone, the moment! Cry!
We're here.
We're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight
Keyblade. Don't joke about that, Vire! I'll boop your snoot.
I want you to.
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright?
I'll
always find a way.
Won't take until the third game, which is four things away. I come out on my album, Keyblade!
Just.
I call it the X gonna give it to you, Blade! Please, knock knock, open up the doors real when you get smacked real hard with it. Oh, look! It's Xehanort! And Vanitas! All right, time to kill the old man.
Behold.
I don't know.
These lifeless keys used to
I like Leonard Nimoy.
United with the hearts of their masters.
They're dead.
On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat.
Dun dun dun.
As a great keyblade war raged,
Where children died. You gonna add that to the aspect?
Countless Keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key.
Really?
And it will soon belong to me.
Pointy.
Keyblade.
X-Blade. She-Blade. Kai-Blade. That's it. Fight! Kamen Rider's mode. Activate. Fire. Helmet. Thank you. Oh, fuck, you foolish samurai warrior wielding the magic sword. All right.
How's this better?
Yeah, this is better. Oh, God! Keyblade Snake! I want a Keyblade Snake! It's a snake made out of Keyblades. Or would it count as a serpent? To be fair, Xehanort doesn't know about the kid soldiers. He doesn't? I thought he was that. No, he was a child when the. Let's not think about this. This is when I have to explain the phone games stream, which is gonna break my brain, and I still need to work on that. Oh no, he's about to die! Yeah, no, I have to explain all the phone games. Because the phone games are so vital to Kingdom Hearts 3 plot, and they assume we all played Kingdom Hearts 3, I have to explain the phone games, aka Union, Union Cross, and the other thing. Oh, well! Ventus was frozen. And he's dead now. Bye-bye, Ventus.
Hey, Macarena.
Ben, are you okay? Well, there's also Recoded, which is that. Oh, sorry, Kingdom Hearts Coded, which is also a phone game, but they also brought it back into the HD box set thingy mabobber part one, which is called Recoded, and all it is a movie, just like 358 over 2. Behold! Kingdom Hearts! The heart!
Not the cards.
Punches you! Anyway!
Punches me.
Yeah. But it was also a mobile game for my research. The giant heart! Well, it's dead now. Alright. He's going Super Saiyan. Never mind, he's going Kamen Rider.
Kali, help.
I wish they remade 358 over 2 properly and not just do the movie thing, because I want to play it. It's not because I just want to run around and play as Luxor defeating monsters. No, no, no. Or Zigbar. No, no, no. And play it with my friends and call dibs on Zigbar and Luxor. No, no, no.
This was a journey you could make.
Over the dramatic camera movements. I love it.
And I was not wrong.
I want to point out, the music is pretty good. I do like the music. Kingdom Hearts, you can say what you want about the plot. The music is good. The original stuff, not the Disney music. If only the plot. If only the plot was comprehensible. It's comprehensible. You just gotta learn how to decompartmentalize.
Xehanort!
We're going to fight! Kamehame! Wrong movie, cat!
Too slow. Too slow.
That's it.
Pathetic. See ya.
Want some?
That's it. Die, you ass. That's it. Limit storm. Never mind.
Magnetic spiral.
Oh, come on, you asshole! That's it, old man!
Too slow.
What's going on? Why is everything white? Why is everything white? Why is everything white? Oh my god, I'm blind!
Damn you, Vire.
Go take what Ventus owes you. And
take Aqua's life. Take Aqua's life! We like her! She has to be in suspension for like 10 years in darkness, but we like her! Okay, old man.
Powerless you are to save them.
No.
Savor that rage and despair.
No.
Let it empower you.
No, once again.
You will pay.
Search your feelings. You know the truth, Anakin. Become the Dark One.
No. My father, Eric, is not enough for you.
Whoa! Hold on! Hold on! Sorry, we have to pause a moment. Eriquis is Terra's father? Or father figure? Is this a translation error? Is Terra... I...
Queen of the Kingdom Hearts Lord did not know this.
Did we learn something new today?
Shut up. I just need confirmation that I did not misread a subtitle, okay? Is Terra Eriquis's translation error? Aww. That's not legit. Like, wait, what? I was like, I don't remember this. I'm still making the Star Wars jokes.
Leave my friends alone.
So they're not. So yes, Terra's father is not Eriquis. I'm going to assume they meant father figure or master. Father figure thing. Release the darkness, Anakin. Defeat Xehanort. Okay. Beat up the old man. Okay. I get to beat the crap out of the old man. I see no problem in this. Fuck you. Also, why does your thunder like get to look cool and black and evil looking? And why does black and purple have to be the colors of evil? You know, not all black and purple things are evil. Die, 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 die. I am beating the crap out of old man. Ooh, where'd that rock come from? Oh, I'm about to die!
You played your role admirably. You are weak.
No, he is not weak. Maybe frail, but he is absolutely heal. Weak.
Die! I can't believe I'm technically killing Leonard Nimoy. I'm killing Leonard Nimoy! I killed Leonard Nimoy!
Have I truly won?
I hope you're proud, Cat.
Oh, Hartley, your back's hurting. Oh my god.
You see?
What? Oh.
The Keyblade has been forged.
The X-Blade. The Chi Blade. Don't call it the Keyblade.
It is time for the final union.
Oh, no. All right, I forgot about this part.
What?
Behold!
Just a moment is here.
Xehanort opens his heart, releases his heart.
The old and brittle vessel.
And he...
In with a younger, stronger new one.
Yeah. Terra, run!
I would survive and be there to see what awaited beyond the Keyblade War.
Oh, Lord. This man wants to be young and go up in the club again.
It shall be the Ark that sustains me!
And Terra's dead. And Terra's dead. Can you not destroy someone's heart before they die? Well, most likely yes, but that's considered a bad thing to do. And also, heart isn't just like a physical thing, it's also metaphorical. Metaphor. metaphors. And thus, Xehanort was born. Confetti. Yay!
His heart belongs again to darkness.
Hello, Ansem, the Hello, Ansem, Seeker of Darkness.
And also end. The heart is no different.
Yeah, Terra dumb.
Sprouts within it. It grows. Yeah. Consumes it. Such is its nature.
I, Ansem.
In the end.
I mean,
every heart
Themnus.
To the
I mean,
Xehanort.
I mean, god damn it. This one's Xehanort, right? I need a chart again. Where's my damn chart?
What?
Oh no! It's the Lingering Will! Think that's Lingering Will? Or is that just the armor?
Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?
Because his mind has the power of friendship and this Glock we found. Where the fuck did he get a Glock?
I don't know. That man's a Glock, so, you know. Walmart?
Whoa! You can't buy Glocks at Walmart! Not anymore. Defeat Xehanort and take back your body. Yeah, this doesn't stop anything.
Enough!
Ow. Oh, this is stupid. This is stupid. Here. Oh, what is this bullshit? Come on, cure! I should be using Curaga! The armor is Lingering Will. Re-entry. Okay, let's do this. I wish I had two Curas on me right now. Okay, I have an idea.
Enough. Yield.
No! Stop shooting me! What is this bullshit? Dodge. Just keep dodging. Don't stop. Okay. Not helping. Okay, I have to figure out how to fight this thing. How do I fight this thing? Didn't you look up the lexicon? Heal.
What's the name?
Okay. Can't do that ability. I don't got this. I'm a baby. I'm a child. I don't know what I'm doing. Help! I'm a child! If I just keep spamming Chaos Blade, it works! Run.
No.
Fuck you! Fuck.
juggling piece of shit!
Enough! Yield!
Listen, unless I ask for it, please do not give me back, do not backseat. I know you're just saying just buy more fire surges and shit, and you're just trying to most likely be funny. But, like, I've had to deal with people just basically... I had one guy who basically wouldn't read the room and get the hint that I was not in a good mood. And try to, quote-unquote, help me while fighting Xehanort, while fighting, Okay, fuck, I can't talk right now.
Yes, well...
You have lost!
Cat will give it, will let you know when she explicitly needs help. She's... needs help to fight, otherwise... the fight is fun, but yeah, just keep throwing out, like, just do this, just that, it's not helping. Just makes it more aggravating. But we do appreciate you guys trying to help.
And also, Cat is too stubborn. Oh my god, leave me alone!
You have lost.
Oh my god, stop up. Shut up! We're not talking about the chat right now, I'm talking about the guy yelling at me in the video game.
Yeah.
Shut up! I know I'm about to die! That's on Cat's end! It's also on Vire's end, because Vire's a quiet person. Oh my god, game yelling at me that I have low health. I'm fully ow, my eyes. No, bullshit! Okay. Okay, motherfucker. I'm gonna do this a new way. I'm fine. Make a new Puragra. It makes Kira. I need Puragra.
Yes.
I have mostly cures. I have two Kiragas. Thank God. That should, in theory, help. Chaos Ripper would be useful, but I need the magic boost. Good, someone does. Oh god, I have to do all the fights over again!
Yeah, that's the only problem I have with some boss fights. Like, they have to go through all the sequences over again. It's... yeah.
Okay!
Like, I get why it makes it difficult. It's like, because it's like, Terra's final boss.
Yeah. Actually, hold on, let me edit this. Move that. Put my Kyogre's on top. What the fuck, you Chaos Blade? Because I like the Chaos Blade! You're not gonna make me lose the Chaos Blade! You just put the Fire Surges on the bottom, the Kyogre's on top, the Chaos Blade in the middle! Okay! Let's do this shit! Take number two! Time to murder. Okay, Iroh, you can come in, just behave. But spamming your non-cure commands makes it go fast. Okay! Alleged-
Give me fire!
Hi, Iroh.
Hi.
Don't mind me, just skipping through cutscenes. Because we've already seen them! 1,000 times! Exclamation point Discord doesn't work. I had to set it up for only mods to do it, but I think if a mod can do it, Vib, do it.
Gotcha. I mean, no. Hi. Hello. Yes, I am here.
Hi. Hi, Iroh.
Did you forget that you gave me the stabby stab?
Yes.
Too slow.
Sorry, I forgot. Sorry, I have it set up where only mods can summon the Discord redeem because, reasons of I don't want bots.
Are you fighting a certain- oh, you are.
This is the second time I have fought this bastard.
Hey, look, you put an avocado head. It's avocado bitch.
It's the avocado bitch!
Before he was an avocado bitch.
Mom, there's two plates-
Iroh. Thank you. Sorry, the other reason why I'm making people come in minimally is because I have to focus on the boss fights, and the boss fights are stupid!
Kick butt, take names, kick butt, take names.
That's it, Xehanort. Die, Xehanort! I don't know how Fire Surge even works properly. It just covers me in fire.
Too slow. See ya. Pathetic.
You're pathetic. Okay, killed him. Yeah, like the like certain ones are just like, yeah. Skip cutscene. Come on. Oh, right. Okay, defeat Xehanort. No problem. Summon the bullshit a meter. Grab the Iroh.
Smacks with a hammer.
Who needs to summon Bahamut when you have Iroh with the squeaky hammer of doom?
I was gonna say, you have to use the helmet, not with the hammer.
See? We are perfectly ready for this.
Power friendship extreme violence.
Fire! Fire! Burn! Burn!
You're done.
Heal. Here for myself. Right. Where did you go, bitch? No.
Taste me
kicking your ass, old man!
Ha.
Is it ironic I'm using the chaos, the ability of darkness against the master of darkness? Yes, I'm fully aware of the 20 levels of irony. Go away, you dead. Why does Xehanort have a grab? Skip scene. Can't skip this. All right, Lingering Will, time to fight. Let's do this. Use his fire as a helmet. Why am I still wearing this helmet? Fire, when was the last time you cleaned your helmet?
2 days ago.
Oh, come on! Stop juggling me!
Also, I will say, I did get a haircut, so I am very happy.
Come on, Kira. Boom.
Yield. Enough. Yield.
This works. Run away. Kiraga, thank you. I do not question how this works. Stop juggling me! I hate this boss. Dodge, you dumbass! Okay. Don't question how that works. I just accept it works. Dodge. Cramped. No. Hold on. I hate when that happens. My hand cramps in the middle of a boss fight. Oh, I have it! What, are you invincible? Don't stop being invincible! Get! Ah, bright light. Chaos Blade Murder! Keep murdering with the Chaos Blade! Don't stop! Keep stabbing. That's great. Kira.
Go. Run. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Here, thank you. I didn't hear no bell! Dodge, 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 dodge. Dodge, dodge. Still dodging, still dodging. Won't stop dodging. Die, die, die! You will die! Come on, Kira's! Just need one of you to help it up! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Die! Yes! I killed him! He's dead! Technically not really, but shut up, we're having a moment. We did it! Yay! Okay. I'm good.
So did you kick butt? Did you kick butt? Did you take names? Did you kick butt? Did you take names? I was AFK. Yes. No.
Yes.
Cat. Yay!
I was drinking the liquids.
Oh.
You're dead! Da 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 da! Wait, where'd that music come from? Iroh!
Guilty! Why did his cape suddenly unfrill?
Because it's dramatic. Don't question the lingering will, Iroh. Don't question. Don't question.
His cape wasn't there and all of a sudden it appeared.
It's his royal garb. It's for the fancy occasions. The cape is HD only. And now he explodes in a nuclear explosion, and this is how Fallout Kingdom Hearts happened.
Oh, hey, look, there's Fib.
Fib? Hi, Fib. We're busy murdering. What's with the dramatic organ music?
That's a lot of keyblades.
Yes, this is where the keyblade war happened, Iroh. Were you not paying attention to class?
It's too busy staring at Luxord to notice.
Excuse me, no. No. Back off. Luxord's mine. You can have Axel. Anyway.
No, he's my friend. I'm just staring at him because he's doing a magic trick with his cards again. And I'm getting distracted by his magic trick.
Anyway, that's the Kingdom Hearts, by the way. The actual one, the legit one. Not the one that the freaking organization tried to recreate, by the way, for those who didn't know. Also, what's with the choir music? I'm expecting angels and or Sephiroth to come kick my ass. Put Iroh in front. Distract.
Get that bitch a cannon.
Big eyeballs.
Hi, I'm bitches. Anyway, what?
One day, I will set this right.
One day you will set this right. Yes, Kingdom Hearts 3, which is like three things of content later. Technically two things of content, because one's just an extension. Yay!
Yay, we finished Terra's apart! Yay, everyone clap! Clap!
Hold on.
Thank you.
That's all you're getting from me, I'm sorry, because my actual clap will not go through the microphone well enough.
Yes, I have beaten one third of the game! Da 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 da, simple and clean. Sing over the audio! Making me
goat noises.
Goat noises? Baxter Ehrquist, voiced by Mark Hamill.
What the fuck?
Yeah, Mark Hamill's in this game. So is Leonard Nimoy.
Oh my freaking goodness.
Yeah, and Leonard Nimoy is the voice actor.
Patrick Stewart?
No, Patrick Stewart's not in this game.
James Patrick Stewart.
James Patrick Stewart is a completely different man, I promise you. It's James.
Well, still, it is a Patrick Stewart. Excuse you. Okay. No, it's not the other one. It's another one.
Yeah, keep clapping, everyone. Whoop, whoop, you beat one third of this game. Yes, and next we get to do...
Only one third?
Yeah, you have to play this game 3 times.
Oh, fuck, I forgot about that.
Yeah, and next we'll be playing as Ventus, because apparently the chat wants me to play as Ventus next, because Aqua should be last, because I'm doing the extension. Hi, Brag. Why do you... Brag, you don't look right. Give me that melon baller. Yeah, this game does a Sonic Heroes. This game does a Sonic Adventure, because you have to play this game, like Sonic Adventure, like 6 times to get the full plot.
Oh my goodness, Pete. That freaking outfit is terrible.
Ah... You don't like S&M gear, Pete?
No. I do not. Hades, that asshole. Hello.
Hello. Making me feel tonight. Yep. It's hard to let it go. Oh, of me.
Crab rave.
Because you need the Chaos Emeralds are in this game, the reports are split across characters. Yeah. The future doesn't scare me at all. I can sing. I would like to point this out. I'm very good at singing. I just sing badly for fun.
Oh, because we can.
Peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time.
That was a tiny boy.
Look at this. This is the weirdest audio jungle ever. I know we can skip this shit. We should skip this shit. We're skipping this shit because we'll watch it in the final part.
Confetti!
Ow! I only completed 50% of the reports. Most used command! What?
Chaos Blade. and your most used style. Ace freaking critical impact, or your most used dealing is Ventus.
I'd like to point out something. I have to point out something here. I'm surprised my most used command style wasn't Diamond Dust, because I loved Diamond Dust.
But you loved critical impact more, I guess.
Critical impact just automatically happens often.
I think that's why it used that as the one instead.
You may hang on to this clear data. You may find it useful down the line. Oh, right.
Yeah, got it. Okay. Will do. Thanks, game.